Forgot to turn it on. Is actually didn't get much harder than that. Wow. This way, which isn't all that hard on the right, or you go around, which isn't, has a, just a bit of a tight turn. This is a bit tricky, just keeps going. Whew. Ah! All right, this part's fun. Thank you. The tight fit here. That bike just rolls over freaking everything.
So much better than my bike. My old bike is stolen. That's a floating bar I have somewhere around Boulder right now.
That was nice. That was actually a nice hard section for not doing it before.
I'm pulling over to the right.
Yeah.
Fine. Well, thanks, guys. There's a few more back there. Okay.
Look at Swain going for the air on camera.
This.
Yeah, I think this is Floyd Canyon or something. Look at this guy's house down there. It's pretty sweet. The only thing I don't like about that bike is that it makes you feel too confident.
Oh, yeah.
It just feels so easy. Thank you. Not that anybody's gonna watch this video, but I'm almost reluctant to put it out in public because it's such a nice ride. Last thing I want is it to become super popular since it's so close to Denver.
Well, you don't name it. Somewhere in the Colorado Mountains. I always think of these GoPros too, like when I'm 60, 70, or 80 years old. Not really gonna be going to look back on them.
Yeah, part of the, you know, there's certain rides that I just like to do as many different ones as possible, just to test them out. And there's certain ones I'll never do again. I didn't like them, but I wish I had them on film to, you know, go over it again. Every once in a while, I'll go back and do one I don't really like and go, shit, I forgot how much I didn't like this one.
Players will tell you, hey, watch the film.
I have a, the way I scale things is level of effort versus fun.
Yeah, your texts are always that good. You always sort of have that comment in the text when you're talking about a ride. You bring it down here analytically.
Hit this signboard, go ahead and stop. This one, I think, is the perfect level of effort and fun.
It's technical, but my first ride on, and I'll be right slow.
There's lots of alternates if you don't know which way to go, because some of them are, if you like drops. This is good they put that there. I almost fell on that many, many times. Put it there. Yeah, they're just going over this. It's actually not that hard. You just got to commit. If they're not going, let's go. Thank you all for this.
You're welcome.
You guys got a club or something we can donate to?
Yes, Comba. Sir. Comba. Come hard if you want it.
How do you spell that?
Colorado Mountain Bike Association.
Nice. Okay.
Yeah, be a member.
Yep, I will.
More voices, better. Thank you.
Yep. Thank you.
Yeah. Rider!
I get the first one off. Woo! And we're done.